this is our channel. It's called The Rock. Shall we get on to the video?
My name is Rafael, and today I'm going to tell you a story. It is David and Goliath. Once upon a time, there was a boy named David. He was one of 8 brothers. One day, his brothers had a war between the Philistine army and the Israelite army. 3 of his brothers went for war against the both armies. At the battleground, the Philistine army had a giant with them. His name was Goliath. Goliath is very big, and he is even taller than 9 feet. Taller than you and everyone. One day David went to the battleground to give his brothers some food. His brothers accused him for coming to a dangerous place, but he wasn't scared. There he found out that Goliath was there, and he found out that Goliath was shouting, "Bring anyone brave enough to fight me," for 40 days. All the Israelite soldiers were scared of him, but David was not scared. He was a very brave boy. He wasn't just a normal boy, he was a shepherd boy. God helped him protect his sheep against lions, bears, and many other animals. So David knew he could kill Goliath with the help of God. So he went to the king and said, "I will kill Goliath for you." At first, the king didn't believe him. Then David said, "God will help me fight Goliath and kill Goliath." And then the king believed him. The king called soldiers to give him armor, but David didn't want it. David said, "God is all the armor he needs." So before he went to the battleground, he went to a lake and took 5 stones. At the battleground, he kept one stone in his slingshot and moved it around fastly, very fast. And then he threw the stone at Goliath. And then the stone hit Goliath's forehead and went in deep. Like, this is Goliath's forehead and this is the stone. And Goliath fell down. The Philistine army were running away like scaredy cats. Then the Israelite army chased the Philistines. What can you learn from this story? If you believe in God more than how much you believe in self, you will succeed in many tremendous things. Bye.
Bye.